Now that we have spoken about diversity, imagine people who have studied education, health, livelihood, poverty. Imagine people who are lawyers, doctors, engineers, philosophers, all come together in this one space called ISDM and enable peer learning.